A-Lab is an innovation lab that pulls together leading experts from various sectors to advance concepts, projects and ideas. Today's A-Lab was focused on hydrogen and advancing its cause and its potential in the Australian economy. Hydrogen has massive potential in terms of assisting Australia to decarbonise both transport, electricity and the gas sectors. Not only that, it's a huge export opportunity for us to supply our renewable hydrogen to the rest of the world.
Today already, Australia exports a lot of energy, predominantly in the form of coal and gas. And we imagine a world in future where there's an increasing demand for renewable energies from our trading partners like Japan and Korea to take advantage of the opportunity presented through exporting renewable energy like hydrogen. We actually need to have some domestic capability. Of course, we could sit back and wait for the world to develop technologies and costs to come down, but I'm rather of the view that Australia can step up, and by deploying hydrogen technologies domestically in Australia, building capability, expertise and skills in this country.
Renewable hydrogen is a massive opportunity for Australia to leverage its competitive advantage in terms of solar resource, wind resource, land mass and proximity to these key markets that we can supply in the future. An outcome of today's A-Lab has been the ability to identify key projects that we can work with the private sector on to catalyse the sector and get it moving forward.